Hello everyone, this video is brought to you by Newton's Group of Institutions. I am Arvind Egireddy from Department of CSE. In this video, I'll be talking about C identifiers. In C programming language, programmers can specify their name to variables, arrays, pointers, functions, etc. So, an identifier is a collection of characters which act as the name of the variable, function, array, pointer, structures, etc. So in other words, an identifier can be defined as an user-defined name to identify an entity uniquely in the C programming language. That name may be the variable name, or it can be a function name, or an array name, or a structure name, or even it can be a label. So, an identifier is a user-defined name of an entity to identify it uniquely during the program execution. For example, int marks char student name of 30. So, here marks and student name are identifiers. Now, coming to the rules for creating the identifiers, an identifiers can contain letters, number and underscore symbol, and these letters can be uppercase letters and lowercase letters. And an identifier should not start with a numerical value. It can start with a letter or an underscore, and we should not use any special symbols in between the identifier, even the white space. So the only special symbol what we can use is an underscore. And keywords should not be used as identifiers. And there is no limit for length of the identifiers. However, the compiler considers the first to 31 characters only. So, an identifier must be unique in the scope. Coming to the rules for creating the identifiers for better programming, the following are the commonly used rules for creating identifiers for better programming. So the identifier must be meaningful to describe the entity. Since starting with an underscore may create conflicts with the system names, so we need to avoid starting an identifier with an underscore. And we start every identifier with a lowercase letters. If an identifier contains more than one word, then the first word starts with a lowercase letter and the second word onwards, first letter is used as an uppercase letter. We can also use an underscore to separate the multiple words in an identifier. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for latest notifications.